Hey guys. Today we're exploring this house that was owned by this very famous painter. I know there's some really cool old stuff in here, so let's check it out. Oh. Right off the back. Closet? This floor is terrible. So many clothes. Must've been the bedroom. For a coat?
Have been sitting here so long that you can't even move stuff. Like, look at that.
Huh. Chanel number 5.
It's literally stuck in the thing. All the drawers.
Damn.
It's been here this long. You can't even open any of them.
Oh, look, there's stairs here. These are crazy. It's so random. See, it's in some of this stuff. Empty. That's so nice. So it's France. It's like a tapestry. This is just boxes and boxes of books. Really old. Probably really collectible. These hallways are very tight. Probably the guest bedroom. Possibly? I don't know. Just so much artwork. So many paintings, so many books. That's a nice chair. That should be right in front of that artist spot. It probably was. Wow. I wonder what used to live in here. Guess it's time to check out this attic. Wow. They're just all frames. Holy crap. Is it a bee's nest? That one is too. Oh wow. Another art setup. That's cool.